Let's continue on to the mysterious tower. There's my lovely cat. Mickey! Well, here goes Mickey. Cat, if you don't get... Cat! Magical... Oh, mysterious tower. Wow, you guys are easy. Ah. Ooh. Man, you guys just keep on coming, don't you? There we go. Alright, let's activate this chest. Activate that one. Activate that one. Shit. Magic recipe.
My name is Terra.
Yes, Erebus is good. I've been expecting you. It is the Unversed.
Yes, Master Yensid. I thought it best to seek the counsel of one wiser than myself. Sir, wasn't that your pupil I passed on the way in? He had a keyblade.
You refer to Mickey. He too sought guidance here.
Mickey!
As a king, he is good and kind. But the weight of a crown has not cured him of impetuousness. He has left with an object whose power he does not understand nor know how to control. Mickey imagines my star shard will be of help in his current quest. And like you, he is eager to use his keyblade to set things right.
I'm not sure I even understand what's wrong. Master Xenahort is missing. And now I've learned that there's a masked boy who is controlling those unversed on the loose.
To arrive at the truth, perhaps you should approach things differently. First, consider them one and the same problem.
Master Xehanort and the Unversed are connected somehow?
I must not make assumptions. Find Xehanort, Terra. That is where you should begin.
Yes, sir.
All right.
I had hoped, Xehanort, your heart would no longer lead you astray.
flying. Oh, jeez. He's playing you like a damn fiddle! Oh, shit, I got a trophy. Pursuit of Truth. Is that? Alright, let's continue. What is this strange world?
Nobody talking to me.
No, I had to use the toilet.
I know all about the things you've done. I just don't understand why.
Someone had to safeguard the light from the demon Iron
Nation.
You must know about the boy by now. The one in the mask. His name is Vanitas.
Vanitas.
A creature of pure darkness.
One of my
enemies.
Are you telling me he came from you?
He came from Ventus.
Ventus?
Yes. Vanitas is the darkness that was inside your friend. It was an accident. While training with me, Ventus succumbed to darkness, and there was but one way to save him. Strip that part of him away, and thus Vanitas was made. In the process, I damaged Ventus's heart in the most horrific way. So, I did what I felt was right and left him with Ericus. I knew the boy could not stay with me, the man who did him such grievous harm.
Ooh. Man, you are good, aren't you?
Master Xehanort. Ventus has gotten a lot better since then. You shouldn't blame yourself for trying to save him.
Thank you, lad. You know how to put an old man's heart at ease.
So that's what it was.
Loading screen.
Ventus cannot tell you anything. He because he cannot remember anything.
Huh? Oh.
Master, why is Vanitas still free?
I did my best to contain him the moment he emerged, but...
He managed to escape.
Vanitas uses the Keyblade to sow seeds of darkness. And now you see the world's team with his ghastly underlings.
The Unversed.
He has no control over the darkness in his heart. The Keyblade is not his to bear. He's an abomination beyond hope of salvation. Lend me your strength, Terra. Right this wrong that I have wrought.
But I have no idea where to find him.
What I can tell you about Vanitas amounts to this. His darkness is drawn to the light which he seeks to disrupt, and then destroy.
Did he just have a glimpse into the future?
That he will strike next in the City of Light, Radiant Garden.
Don't worry, Master. I'll take care of Vanitas.
I guess that's the place. Alright. Okay. Land at this Radiant Garden. Hey, it's Ventus. Is that Scrooge McDuck?
Unversed. This can only mean Master Xenahort was right.
All right, I can take him out. There we go. Well, what do I have? Oh, diamond dust. Ow. New. Looks like a ticking time, guys. Ah. Ah. Oh, shit. Wow, they actually managed to kill me. Again. Continue. Why didn't I just... Why didn't I just press retry? I don't know. It's me.
Okay.
This can be skipped. Alright, take all the inverse. Oh, I can't change my deck. Damn. Come here, you. Are they just rolling pinballs? Oh god. Ow. Diamond Rush. I mean, Diamond Dust. Oh my god. Oh no! Yes. There goes Master Xenahort.
What's Master Xehanort doing here? Maybe he found something out.
Radiant Garden. Keyblade you started out with. What it lacks in reach makes for a slight boost in strength. Poor reach with a balanced boost in strength and magic. Easier to land critical hits, but I lose my strength. Fairy Tales. Balanced boost. I'll stick with the treasure trove for right now. There we go. I don't know why Master Xenahort is here. Can't go anywhere until I find out why Master Xenahort is here. Nope. That's it? I mean, alright, just... I expected a little bit more, but alright.
Why can't I ever seem to remember this address exactly? Excuse me, Your Holiness. I believe you dropped this book.
Winnie the Pooh!
Did I? Well, I'm very sad to say this isn't one of mine, but what a remarkable book it is. This unassuming volume seems to have the unusual effect of awakening one's innermost abilities.
A book that makes people stronger? If it's all right, Your Elderness, might I have a closer look?
The name is Merlin. I'm a powerful wizard, and I'll have you know a lot of wisdom comes with age. Anyway, as I said, the book is not mine, but I'd be happy to keep it here for you.
Thank you, Merlin.
But you had the book, and... Alright. Open that chest. Unlock the command board for the 100-acre wood. What happened? I must be more popular than I thought. So many guests on the same day. What's that supposed to mean? Did you talk to Master Xenahort? Oh boy, that's a big one. Ha! I got a map. And there goes Moogles. Let's save for right now. Alright, let's continue. It's got a nice design, I'll give it that. Oh boy, you. That was close. Oh, he's gonna blow. Tink. I have to reach the top there. But how am I going to get there? Ooh, I leveled up. Oh. I thought you were dead. There we go. Damn it. Oh, come on. Oh, back up I go again. Critical impact. Think. Open. Ow. Gold Rush. Freeze. Tink. Left before the shit sets off of me. Oh! Holy shit. Oh boy. take out the arms and legs first. Oh. Ow. Oh, no. Wait. Ow. Oh, shit. Is there like a chance for me to revive her? Use that potion. Ow. Damn. One part down.